All right, guys, I'm sitting here with Ian McCauley. He is your boys 12U 88-pound tire and scuffle champion. He's coming out of Jasper, Tennessee, basically a local to this tournament. Congratulations. Tell us a little bit about some of your matches today.
Well, I came out winning my first match. I wasn't all the way warmed up yet, but I came out and won that match, and then I came out and got first.
So typically, when you say you weren't warmed up yet for your first match, look at the camera, is it because you didn't get a good enough warm-up in, or is it more like, hey, it's my first match, and I always just kind of have to get that first match out of the way for me to be able to go out and do my best?
First match.
Okay. So were you nervous, or is it just I got to get physically and mentally kind of warmed up?
Nervous.
I got you. All right. Were you more nervous for your first match or for this interview?
Interview.
Yeah? Well, you're going to be famous, so it'll get easier and easier. So you've won the state tournament, you've placed in the state tournament, you work out with the Minions. What grade are you in?
Fifth.
How many years have you wrestled?
Six.
6 years. What got you into wrestling? You don't remember that far back, huh? Do you play any other sports?
Football and jiu-jitsu.
What position do you play in football?
Linebacker and running back.
Well, that translates pretty well to wrestling. Do you still do jiu-jitsu?
Yes.
And which one did you start first, jiu-jitsu or wrestling?
Wrestling.
What made you decide to try jiu-jitsu?
My friend started going. We had wrestling practice, and he would go to jiu-jitsu before, and I wanted to start it. And then there were some really good people that do jiu-jitsu for a long time there.
How do you typically do in jiu-jitsu since you have a wrestling background? You kind of whooping up on people, or...?
I think I've got third at one.
Oh, at the competitions?
Yeah.
I got you.
I've gotten first and second.
But do you think it helps you? Being a wrestler, you think that helps you in jiu-jitsu?
It helps my shooting game.
I got you.
It's like practice shooting.
But you're not used to laying on your back. I got you. When you're not worried about making 88 pounds, what's your favorite food?
I like to eat at Mexican and they eat cheesy chicken and rice.
I got you. Me too. We should go together if I had time, huh? Well, congratulations. Thanks for coming. We appreciate it. Best of luck the rest of this season, okay?
Thank you.
Thanks, Ian.